Inside the envelope was a note featuring a handwritten message stating he had a bomb. Schaffner reluctantly sat down beside him and glimpsed what appeared to be 8 sticks of dynamite inside his briefcase. Cooper's demands were quite simple. He wanted $200,000 in cash and 4 parachutes. He also demanded a fuel truck to stand ready to refuel the aircraft once they landed in Seattle.